who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit,